if you're trying to run a backup in Medisoft and you get a message saying that a backup is already in progress by another user, there is a hotbackup.txt file sitting in the root of the metadata folder. If you browse to your metadata folder and look for hotbackup.txt, once you find that file, you can delete it. You can do this with Medisoft running, but with the backup closed. Once that file has been deleted, you can go back to Medisoft, and you should be able to successfully run your backup now.